It was one of the most difficult repair jobs to be undertaken by the crew at Wasco this year. The break on a critical pipe connecting the John Compton Highway to the Feebles Treatment Facility at Cicero broke, about 10 feet below the riverbed.
Unfortunately, we have experienced a minor setback. Of course, we had indicated that on Wednesday we would shut down the system to undertake some repairs on the water main from the John Compton Dam to the Feebles Treatment Plant. However, after those repairs were completed, we realized that there was another part of that pipeline that was undermined. And so what the crews are doing right now, they're in the process of excavating so that they can unearth that pipe so we can see the extent of the damage.
Once it was determined that the breach was indeed along the Millet riverbed, Wasco crews began the cumbersome task of diverting the river's course before excavating the riverbed to reach the broken main.
Right now we're trying to pump out the water to get access to the pipe. We have already seen the pipe, and the guys have already determined that we have a split in the pipe. So we're now trying to pump out the water so that we could access the pipe and to determine what method of repair we should execute on the pipe.
There were two options available for the time being to repair crews. The first was to weld the breach. If that option proved ineffective, the broken section of pipe would have to be replaced, a more involved operation. But throughout, Wasco repair crews remained optimistic. The repairs would have to be completed within reasonable time.
Once the repair is done, we start our operation from the John Compton Dam to be treated at the Feebles Treatment Plant. So that should not take more than 6 hours after we finish the repairs.
Wasco has apologized for the disruption and remains hopeful that once repaired, the water supply to affected areas would be normalized as quickly as possible. For the DBS News World, Melissa Paul reporting.